In this tutorial, you'll learn about how to straighten a photo in PaintShop Pro. It's really simple to do, but is a key part of the photo editing workflow to ensure you have a great base photo before you start making any other edits. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along. Let's get started. Straightening your photos is a really important step when photo editing. A photo that is crooked is noticed right away and really takes away from the photo's overall quality. Straightening helps make your photographs look balanced and well thought out, and really makes the difference between professional-looking photos and amateur snapshots. I have PaintShop Pro opened up with this image of a castle that I took on holiday, but you can see that the castle isn't straight in the photograph because the photo is crooked. To fix this, we'll go to the toolbar on the left and select the Straighten tool. A straightening bar with end handles will pop up on the image. Now we can drag each handle of the straightening bar to align it with the part of the image that we want to straighten. I'm going to click and drag on the handles of the straightening bar so that they align with the edge of the roof on the castle. Zooming up on your image will help you be more precise with the placement of the straightening bar. Then click on the check mark to apply the changes, or you can also double-click on the straightening bar to apply the straightening. And now you can see how the castle is nice and straight, making the photo look much more professional. The image was straightened and automatically cropped as crop image is selected by default. I could also click undo, and this time straighten the image by unclicking crop image. And once again clicking apply. Now you'll see how the image has been straightened without cropping out any of our photograph. By straightening without cropping, you'll see how we've filled the edge areas of our image with the background color to accommodate for the straightening of our photo. On the Tools option palette, we can choose from any of the following modes. Auto will automatically straighten the image based on the position of the straightening bar. Make Vertical will rotate the image to make the straightening bar vertical. And Make Horizontal will rotate the image to make the straightening bar horizontal. The Make Vertical mode might be good for all those photos shot on your phone that end up sideways and slightly crooked, so they need to be rotated and straightened at the same time. This will be slightly faster than using the Rotate buttons and then the Straighten tool. For example, I have this photo I've shot on my phone of a red phone booth in London. Again, I'm going to select the Straighten tool and line up the straightening bar along the side of the phone booth. This time I'll select the Make Vertical mode and then click on Apply. And now my photo has been both rotated and straightened that easily. In our final example, I want to show you what to do with photos that don't have any straight lines, like buildings or horizons that we can use to line up the straightening bar. I have this photo opened up of a dog, and I'm going to select the Pick tool. Then I'll hover my mouse over a corner of the photo and click and drag to manually rotate my photo slightly until the photo appears straight. Then I'll need to go to the Crop tool to crop the photo to remove the background around the edges. And it's just that simple to straighten your photos to create a great base before making more edits and adding other effects in PaintShop Pro. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for PaintShop Pro.